Well, the piece is titled Up in the Air, and it was made between 2008 and 2009 when there was the world recession. I thought an appropriate idea and name was Up in the Air, which means not quite sure where things are going to go, how things are going to settle. The objects that I made weren't limited to a specific category. It's like everything's up in the air. You can take as much as you want, like this. Yeah. And this comes and goes like this.
Yeah. Lock it. Yeah.
Hold on to the wire, clip the remaining, take it, tie it into the loop, put it on that and hang it.
They got their own shoes, man.
The sun can be up kind of high. It's a piece that was originally made for a museum in Stockholm called Magazine 3. And it was in a space that was much more horizontal and rectangular. The pieces were hung a bit lower so you could walk through the objects. In this situation, the space is much more complex and has a verticality to it. And I really thought that the primary place that you would view the piece was from the floor. But now that I'm here, you see it from many different vantage points and you walk around it. Most everything was made or manipulated. Even if there was something that I found, I might do something to it that you might not even see, like there might be a word written on it or something added to it. It's a piece about looking. It's meant to expand one's gaze and slowing the viewer down, trying to get them to stop and investigate what's there.